istifarda.
You do not belong here.
I am no beast of burden.
Hello. See you.
beast of burden.
Rami waits at the cavern entrance for the passing aspirants. One at a time, he pulls them in from the snowstorm and covers their mouth as
I am no beast of burden.
Blood stains the cavern floor. Rami pulls in the last straggler and we make quick work of her. Just we two remain. Before Rami makes his realization, I plunge my blade into his eye. I alone will lead the Mute Wind.
I am no beast of burden. I am no beast of burden.
Welcome. See you. Thank you.
Let's go.
A man in uniform visits. He's from the courts. He says the Templar have alms for widows like my mother, but she must collect it in person. We go to the church together, and I wait outside in the gardens. The sun is setting. I don't know how long I've been sitting here.
Let me tell your... See you soon. Let me tell your future. I will see you again. Let me tell you. See you. Welcome. I will see you again. Hello. See you.
Hello. Watch yourself.
centuries of my predecessors line these walls. It is supposedly the ultimate honor to rest with them, but I have my doubts. How would anyone know which bones are mine? How would anyone know that I am even here? Because I recognize none of these remains myself.
Beast of burden. I am no beast of burden.
welcome. See you soon.
The last 3 weeks feel like they've passed in an instant. The atmosphere has disappeared and so relaxed. But while enjoying the sun and the winter smoke, I saw the black smoke billowing from the Chamber of Innocence turn red.
no beast of burden.
Let me tell your future. See you.
Need some help? Watch yourself.
Thank you.
exile.
Welcome.
Hello.
Journey well.
Welcome. Not the prettiest spot in Rayclast, but relatively dry and safe as long as you stay in the light. Never cared about a good view anyway. Much prefer a cozy spot indoors. Not many of those on Rayclast that aren't filled with bloody flesh eaters, though.
Thank you. Thank you.